All right, micro loop today. Rainy season is worst season for a biker in this part of the world. Headed towards the Chamba Valley area via Munali Road, and then I'm going to connect into Chainama or something, I don't know. Double back into Kaunda Square Stage 2, and I'll have been done with my loop. Probably 15 kilometers or something. The reason I sound uncertain about the distance is because I've included the Chainama stretch. I normally would just head towards Chamba Valley via Munali Road and then connect into Kaunda Square Stage 2 and I'll be done or something. So I've been cooked up in the house the whole day. Got this memo from work telling us that because of the rising cases of COVID-19, we are meant to work from home or something. Not that it matters for me anyway. But Eyes on the road. You can see that guy on my right. That's so wrong. We're still, he has a kid on the bike, right? Now what's wrong about that is he's cycling on the wrong side of the road. Be like Lighton, I suppose. Do the right thing. Things about this stretch during peak hour, as in the evenings, that is that this road gets really busy. Well, that's right about when people knock off to head home from work or something, knock off work and heading home. It's never fun. Just a means to an end, I suppose. All right. Holy fuck. Someone is on an eagle, not the blood eagle, but it's called the eagle bike. Oh, ho. All right, let's do this. Forgot to tighten the handlebar. Ah. I can do it today, actually, right now, as in right now. All right. Oof. I don't know if you can see what I'm trying to do here. This is it. As simple as that.
Done. Beautiful.
That should sort out the problem. All right. Too tight, I guess, but it's okay. I should clean this beast soon. Yeah, yeah, take your time, I suppose. Not sure what that was about, but Tell a baby. Ooh. Ooh. Forgot how bad this road gets when it rains. All right. Wow. In case you're wondering, I'm singing along to Sada Baby. I think it's activated or something. That's the title of the track. Always nice bumping into a cyclist that's following the rules. Hello. Yeah, as it seems. I know the same. For clap. Nowhere else to go. I was trying to see if I can go back this side to my right, but now I think I'm better off just proceeding forward. Go up here and then come out from there, will I? Never been down this road, so I'm not sure if there's an exit up ahead. Probably not, but worth a try, I suppose. No. Up ahead, still. I've never been down this road, or up this road rather. So, I'm not quite sure what to expect here. Bloom Christian School. I wonder if this is, or I wonder if it has anything to do with Bloom's taxonomy. Right. It doesn't look like this. Anywhere to go here. To go back. Kids are always curious, right? Wondering what I have strapped around my chest. Yeah. All right. At least I gained some momentum. All right. So this is Chamba Valley Road. So I've never been up this road, I'm not quite sure what's up ahead without okay. And also this road also. Come on, come on. Yes. You cycle, I thought, what? Fun on the cheap, I suppose. Also, I get to exercise. Once off course for the bike, and that's it. Skipped the class where they were taught how to cross the road, right? The famous look right, look left, look right again, and then you cross the road. She did none of that. Wrong side of the road. What the fuck? So most of these vehicles you're seeing along this stretch are taxis, I think. It's oil. We can't see it, but have oil on my right foot. It's one of the reasons why I put on those long stockings, I guess. Crazy bus drivers I'm trying to avoid here. Avoid drivers we will, Master Yoda. We must, actually. Nothing here, in case you're wondering. Take him, we must. We just did. Oh wow, Dogo. What was that? Glass. So what I've just done doesn't even come close to a workout here. I'm just lazing about, I suppose. Fun. But why? Why? All right. All right. Advantages of these back roads is tend to bump into oncoming traffic, and then you have to tread carefully. Alright, tread carefully, young master. Long winding roads here as well. Ooh. I don't think I've been down this stretch. I think this is all shadowy or something. I never could get the boundaries. Well, never could, but I've never been able to get the boundaries between these suburbs right. So I'm not sure if B.Y, for instance, is a demarcation between Jesmondine and Chudleigh. At least I think so. This, I guess, a few posters or addresses that I've seen around. That is. always get pumped up with John Dreamer. I think it's time to go home, take a nice hot shower, do some work. Youngster is looking at me here. This thing has shocks. This guy is pissing me off. Why? There we go. We need to adjust the shocks. Squeaky sound. That lovebirds always come out in the evening, right? Don't know. Conduct some study or something. Oh.